Ah, the last helmet of a Mandalore warrior. Something I've not seen since I was a Jedi. I must have cut down 20 of your kind myself. Congratulations, bounty hunter. You found me. Now tell me, who hired you? A strong, silent type. I like that. More of a challenge. I once tried to resist, but the Bandagora have ways of weakening your mind and breaking your will. Soon, you will be my slave, bounty hunter. Touched a nerve. Perhaps this won't last as long as I thought. Care to join us?
She's all yours, Django. We're even now.
Save your strength. Stay here.
Back in a minute.
Come on, bounty hunter. Hunt me! Where could you be? Are you coming to get me? You're getting close. Getting closer. getting closer. Getting closer. My powers are far beyond any of your barbaric weapons. This is where your hunt comes to an end. Maybe you should turn back now. I'll give you a chance to run before I come hunting you. Thank you. Which will it be, bounty hunter? Dead or alive? He is here.
Congratulations, bounty hunter.
Tyrannus.
I'm impressed. No ordinary man can defeat one trained in the Jedi arts, especially one trained by me. Komari Vosa was once an excellent pupil, if a bit unstable.
You knew Vosa was here.
I thought she might one day prove a valuable ally. Instead, she became a liability.
If you could have easily killed her before, why put a price on her head?
To find you. This contest brought you to me.
I'll collect the reward now.
Of course, of course. 5 million, was it? Or much more, if you'll come with me to Kamino to be cloned.
You want to clone me?
Imagine, an army of clones, the training of which you will oversee. They will be modified to grow at twice the rate of ordinary men, and will be programmed for absolute loyalty. They will be magnificent, perfect warriors, like you.
What makes you think I'd be interested?
A chance at immortality, to pass on your ways to an army crafted in your image. A great deal of money. How could a man such as you not be interested?
I'll accept your offer, Tyrannus. On one condition.
And that is?
I want the first clone for myself, unmodified.
Might I inquire as to why?
You might.
Very well. Consider it done. We have a deal then, Jango Fett.
Deal.
Guess you got her, huh?
You could say that.
So, we're going to split the bounty 50-50, right?
Don't push your luck, Sam.